Today we are continuing our discussion on liners, and today specifically how to put on a liner, hopefully help you guys avoid any potential skin issues or skin breakdown due to a liner being put on improperly. So the first thing I want you guys to notice is that he is getting the liner completely inside out and as flat as possible. And whether it's a locking liner like this one or even a cushion liner, it is important to have that as flat as possible, flat against your skin. Any air pocket in there, it's gonna cause vacuum, basically giving yourself a hickey. Next thing, you see him using his palms to roll up the liner onto his limb. You want to make sure you don't pull the liner up because that is gonna put tension on the skin. So you just wanna use your palms to roll it up on the limb. And when taking the liner off, exact same thing, you want to roll the liner down, not pull. And when you're all done with the liner, please try to remember to keep the liner right side out. So often, I'll come in and check on a patient and they've left their liner like this. That's gonna cause cracking along this area. The liner's gonna collect dirt, dust, animal hair, whatever is floating around, it's gonna get stuck to this liner and wear it out much, much faster. Right side out. We will be talking about cleaning liners in one of the future segments, along with, you know, different types of liners. I'm still waiting for some samples to come in, and common skin issues with liners, such as sweat management and things like that. So stay tuned, and appreciate you guys being here, and hope you guys are doing wonderful.